How can a non-musician discuss the future of music from anything other than a consumer point of view? These people make decisions for the bulk of us without consulting any of us. Sales and distributions of our futures. If this world were fair and right, they'd give up the car keys this very night.
Damn! Hit it!
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Flash forward 2045. What did you stand for in the life of your prime? When faced with the final judgment of today, who profited from the game that you and your niggas play? Radical man, save the life, come on, take a stand. Give that money back, let's make a plan. Of the so-called radical man by 2045.
Claim Miles Davis, not Michelangelo. hip-hop scenario is just nothing but a dream. The day you wake up is the day you get the real cream. Now go. Industry most fears. All of us getting together in a locking board of directors. I don't think so. Ain't nobody running this. It's all about DNA. Radical man.
Where will you be in 2045? 30 million people right now are being wiped off the face of the planet by a disease they claim has no cure. In the matter of a blinking eye, all of us right now can testify. Take a stand, radical man.